Right from the moment you get the news that you're pregnant, you will be filled with a lot of emotions, and mostly you will have a lot of questions too. While the first trimester of pregnancy is filled with a lot of changes in your body and also in your baby, it might be invisible to the outside world. While you may not feel fully prepared right from the beginning, knowing what to expect makes things easier for you. Hi everyone, welcome to Doc Talk. This is Dr. Ravina from Mayflower Women's Hospital. And today we will be talking about the first trimester of pregnancy. So what period of pregnancy is called the first trimester? A full-term pregnancy lasts for around 9 months. So most people, including your doctor, will divide it into three main trimesters. So while you are pregnant, right from the moment of conception, that is when the male sperm fertilizes with your ovum, the first trimester of pregnancy is counted from the first day of your last menstrual period to the 12th week of pregnancy. All the three trimesters are different, and the changes that happen in your body and in your baby are different in all the three trimesters. So what are the different symptoms that you will be facing or seeing in this first trimester of pregnancy? So all of this begins right from the period you miss your right from the time that you miss your periods. So when you miss your periods, you might be anxious whether or not you are pregnant. So you will go for a urine pregnancy test, and then to confirm your pregnancy, you will go to a doctor and get an ultrasound scan done. Most of the symptoms have started by this time. So out of all of these symptoms, the one symptom which is most irritating in my personal experience is nausea and the associated vomiting with it. So the nausea is typically a morning sickness. It starts right on waking up in the morning, and it lessens as the day goes on. There are certain medications that will help with it, and also avoiding certain foods which cause nausea to you will also help with this. But don't worry, in most of the cases, the symptom of nausea goes down or it goes away by the end of the first trimester. Now, along with nausea, you may also face that you have a dislike for certain food or certain smells. And some people suddenly develop liking towards certain food or smell which they never had before. So this is also a common symptom in the first trimester. Another common symptom is the frequent urge to go to urinate, that is frequency of micturition. Another very common symptom is that the breast discomfort starts in the first trimester itself. You will feel that your breast starts getting heavy, and then they start getting irritable, and some changes might also be visible in them. Another very common symptom that people complain of is that they have weakness and they feel more tired than usual. So don't worry, all of this is normal, and this is majorly because of the multiple times of hormonal changes and the metabolic changes that are going on in your body to adjust to this pregnancy. So because of all these changes, you may also have mood swings, irritability, or mild headaches, which is also common in pregnancy. So the most important aspect in this is that you should always talk to your doctor or your husband and your family regarding whatever you are feeling, and then try to find support in that. Now, some other symptoms that you might encounter during the first trimester are that some people face mild cramping or mild spotting early in the pregnancy. Don't worry, this is a normal phenomenon. This is because your embryo is trying to fix itself into the uterus. But if this bleeding is more, or if it continues for a longer period and the cramps are intolerable, then you should get yourself checked with your doctor. One more symptom which is very common in the first trimester is constipation, bloating, heartburn, or acidity. All of this is also very common. Now we know that what are the different symptoms and that changes that you can see in your body. Now, what does your baby look like in the first trimester? So when the pregnancy is confirmed, that will be around 4 to 6 weeks. The embryo is only 15 millimeters in size. That is the size of a poppy seed. At 6 weeks, the heart of the baby is formed, and you can also hear the heart beating in an ultrasonography scan. Even at this time, the baby will only be around 15 to 30 millimeters in size, and it will be the size of a sweet pea. At 8 weeks, The baby is the size of a raspberry and all the major organs have started forming. By the 12th week, the baby is as big as a lime and only weighs around 5 to 6 grams. So probably by this time, you won't even be able to see a baby bump. Only after the 12th week onwards, a small baby bump will be visible. Now that we know about the changes to your body and how your baby grows, what we as an expecting mother should be taking care of during this period. Firstly, I will tell you what all you should be avoiding in this period. Strictly no alcohol and smoking in the entire pregnancy. When it comes to exercising, you should avoid exercising in the first trimester. Antenatal exercises and antenatal yoga should be done only after the 16th week onward, and that too only after getting a heads up by your doctor. Another thing, you should avoid sexual intercourse and heavy activity during this period. You should always avoid any drug and medication that is harmful to your pregnancy. So whatever regular medication you are taking, you should always discuss and talk with your doctor and then decide what is to be taken according to what is safe for pregnancy or not. Now, what you have to do during this period that is important for your baby's health. Firstly, it is important that you get all the necessary checkups and the tests done for the well-being of your baby. So the first thing is that you should always get regular ultrasound scans with your doctor to see if everything is going good in your pregnancy. Now, secondly, for your health, blood pressure measurements and regular blood tests are also done to rule out if there are any medical complications coming in your pregnancy. Now, very important thing of the present scenario is that in the first trimester, a major ultrasound scan called the NT scan is done, which is done at around 12 weeks to see if there are any abnormalities in your fetus. Now, this test should be done by a highly skilled person and preferably a fetal physician. Also very important in this period is that you take all your prenatal vitamins, including folic acid supplementation and all the antenatal medications that you need to take to ensure that you have a healthy pregnancy. Nowadays, a lot of people are also getting genetic testing done, which includes the NIPT, the double marker, quadruple marker, or an enhanced FTS. So all of this is very important. And last but not the least, you should always focus on getting a nutritious diet. Now that you know everything that you need to know regarding the first trimester, there is also one more thing that you need to know. Is there is any emergency or any dangerous symptom which you need to check during this period? There are only two. First is any severe bleeding which happens vaginally, which is continuous, or if a new fresh bleeding starts. Second is severe intolerable cramps or pain which continues for a longer period. Call your doctor right away and get yourself checked immediately. I hope this talk has cleared all of your doubts and concerns for the first trimester of pregnancy. If you want to know more, you can get in touch with us at Mayflower Women's Hospital, or you could get in touch via our social media platforms. Thank you and namaste.